One person under arrest tonight accused in a three-county burglary spree. Frankfort police arrested Donald Dilk. They say he's responsible for stealing people's guns and prescription drugs throughout Boone, Clinton, and Carroll counties. Police tell us all of the break-ins happened during the day. The thief would knock on the front door, and then if no one answered, he would break in through a window. Deputies believe Dilk committed the crimes to pay for a drug addiction.